brick, crate, ready or not.
Today I'm going to teach you how to make these three simple paintings that look awesome in your room. So let's get started. Just a minute, before we officially get started, some of you might be wondering, how much are the canvases? I don't know, what if they're so expensive and I'm so poor? Well, actually, they're only like $1 each and we get them in a big pack, so not even $1 each. So like you can just get them at like Walmart or Target or online for very cheap. Just so you know, before you start being like, sorry, that was kind of weird. I'm just very crazy right now. So we're first going to do the galaxy one. So you'll need a canvas, a thing to put the paint in, and of course, some paint. So we're going to start with purple, then do some splashes of purple. I did three. So then you're going to get some dark blue, some light blue, some white, and make a purplish pink color. So with the dark blue, you're going to add to the purple splashes and blend it in. And do it for all three splashes. Then you're going to get some light blue and blend it in with the dark blue on the splashes. Again, all three splashes. Then, with your pinkish purple color, you're going to fill in the rest of the white spots. So then with a thin brush and some white, you're going to make some crosses. And then for the smaller ones, I just use the back of my brush. So now we're going to make the crisscross. So you'll need canvas and some tape. And make this pattern on your board with tape. So then you're going to make some red, then some orange, then some yellow, then green, blue, indigo, purple, and brown. Then you're going to take the tape off, then there you have it. So for this one, you're going to start out with a white circle, then get a lighter blue, and then get darker as far as you go out. Once you're done with the dark blue, I wrote Dream Big with some white paint, but it didn't turn out good because it was with a paintbrush. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you liked it so much. I'm sorry that it was a little bit like kind of fast because I did editing for like 3 hours and like the editing system just didn't like me today. So I did the best I could do. I hope it was okay. I hope you could understand everything I said. But yeah, I hope you do some of these things, art project things. And like you can hang them all over your room and like maybe you can like give them as presents, or if you have like a permit or something, you can sell them, I don't know, and get lots of money. Sorry. And so yeah, so I hope you like this video. Please subscribe, like, and comment down below what kind of more videos you would like me to do. So I'll see you guys soon in my next video. So, see you soon. Bye!